canyons in the vicinity of the Phoenix Drive and the southeastern portions of the park are expected to experience flash flooding through early this afternoon. Some locations that will experience flooding include Zion National Park, Springdale, and Rockville. Flooding is occurring or is imminent. It is important to know where you are relative to streams, rivers, or creeks which can become killers in heavy rains. Campers and hikers should avoid streams or creeks. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in a warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property.